The Port of Long Beach is a busy, heavy-duty place. Every year, this premier seaport moves automobiles, clothing, furniture, and consumer electronics worth billions of dollars from cargo ships to retail shelves across the U.S. And today, one heavy-duty drayage truck is changing the game. Introducing Toyota's Project Portal, a revolutionary hydrogen fuel cell system designed to move large payloads of cargo quickly and quietly while only emitting water vapor. That's right, no diesel hydrocarbons, no carbon dioxide, no tailpipe emissions. No kidding. And Project Portal is no lightweight. It is a full-sized semi-tractor trailer with impressive performance and all the load capabilities of the current drayage trucks without any of the pollution.
About 3 years ago, a core small group of us saw the potential to really scale zero emissions to where it makes the biggest impact. We took a look at what we could do with this powertrain that we know, that we've proven in the market, and we want to transplant it to where it can do the most impact, have the most benefit. So in these Class 8 heavy-duty trucks, which have emissions, you know, 20, 30 times that of a regular car.
It's really exciting because the vehicle is unlike any other semi-truck in the market. So now you're driving a truck that has a feel of a passenger car that's only emitting water. This vehicle is a Class 8, so it's rated to tow up to 80,000 pounds combined, tractor and trailer, and it can do it with the same level of performance as a regular semi-truck, with the exception that we can get up to highway speed in a much quicker time. Once they drive our fuel cell truck, they realize that it's difficult to go back to the semi-truck.
Project Portal is another step in the development of next-generation vehicles with low or zero CO2 emissions, without sacrificing performance for our customers. Want to know more about our efforts to reduce CO2 emissions from our vehicles and manufacturing? Visit the carbon section of this year's environmental report.